pressuring up for launch. We starting up, boys and girls and folks.
And
let's go.
We are reaching the T-minus 30 second mark. All systems are go for launch.
Are we nominal, babes?
CRS-21. The last mission of Dragon for this year.
Woo! Let's go, nerds. 2, 1. Lift off, BB! Fucking get it. Fucking get it. Fucking get it. Woo! Yeah, let's go, BB! We going to the space station, BB! Let's go! Damn that liftoff. Damn!
Plus 50 seconds into flight. Falcon 9 is carrying our upgraded Dragon vehicle to low Earth orbit. In a few seconds, we'll be passing max Q, which is the moment where the vehicle will experience the highest amount of aerodynamic pressure.
Max Q, bitch! Oh my god, I love space. Don't even at me. This actually, I know that my description... my description in my
and we've just passed
stream
max
is Garbo.
Q.
But I actually think this is something I'm going to be streaming. I'm going
coming
to
up are three events in rapid succession.
Streaming all of the launches.
The first
that
event
I watch,
is MECO or main engine cutoff.
MECO.
This is where all 9 of the Merlin engines on the Falcon 9 first stage will shut down in preparation for the second event, which is stage separation. This is where the first and second stage will separate from one another. And a few seconds after that, we'll have second engine start 1, where the Merlin vacuum engine on the second stage will ignite to boost Dragon to low Earth orbit. Again, that
Yo,
is
those
main engine
Merlin
cutoff,
engines?
Stage
Fuck.
Separation, followed by second engine start on the second stage. Main engine cutoff should happen around the T plus 2 minute and 31 second mark.
Oh god, I love all of the cam work they do. There's like cams on all the rocket bits. Oh, hell yes! Stage 1 separation. Stage 1 separation has happened, everybody. We had MECO. We had
and
main.
You just saw on screen.
Main
successful
engine
main
cutoff.
Engine cutoff. Stage separation.
And the
and ignition of our second stage.
First stage has Decon.
So on screen right now, you have two different views. On the right-hand side is a view of our second stage
look,
Merlin vacuum engine.
Look at that Merlin engine.
On top of that second stage is our Dragon vehicle.
Side, look
and
at
on
that
the left-hand
engine.
Side is a view from the top of our first stage
God,
looking
I
downward.
Fucking love it.
The first stage will continue its descent yes. back towards Earth and attempt landing on our drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You, in a few minutes, while the second stage continues to take
right.
our Dragon
first
vehicle
stage
to low Earth orbit.
Is going to land on the drone ship like they've been doing for ages.
If you're just joining us, this is the 21st commercial resupply mission for the International Space Station for NASA. This is also SpaceX's 24th launch this year.
Yes!
And we're flying a cargo configuration of our
they've
new Dragon
space
They've
been resupplying the ISS so much, and it's fabulous, and NASA is getting is able to work with SpaceX and Boeing and
Now, looking on the left-hand side of the screen, the first stage, in order to make its way back to our drone ship, the first stage executes a series of two burns. The first burn is the entry burn,
like,
where three of the Merlin engines will reignite. This helps to slow the stage down as it re-enters the upper parts of the Earth's atmosphere. The second and final burn is the landing burn. This is a single-engine burn that brings the vehicle speed down rapidly in order to land on our drone ship. The first of those two burns, the stage one entry burn, should happen around the T plus 6.5 minute mark.
Guess what, everybody?
Until then, we get some really cool views of both the first and second stage. You notice that our grid fins on the first stage have also deployed. Those help to guide the first stage back during descent. You can also see some periodic plumes of gas, that's nitrogen, coming from our attitude control systems. And those help to orient the first stage as it continues to fall back towards Earth. And there it goes. We're about a minute away from the first of these two burns on the first stage.
There we go.
Mobby.
Just checking in with the second stage. Everything
today is
seems
Sunday.
To be looking nominal.
It's hard. Stream is weird. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry, y'all.
It'll trajectory nominal.
That engine that you see on the right-hand side can produce over 220,000 pounds of thrust
like
in a vacuum.
Music to the ears.
That single engine
nominal,
is what is
nominal,
carrying
nominal,
Dragon
nominal.
Through low Earth orbit right now.
Today is nominal.
And we're just a few seconds away from our reentry burn on the first stage. Watch for those three Merlin engines to relight and slow the stage
Yo,
down.
Yo, these, I don't, if you haven't watched one of these reentries from SpaceX where they catch stage one.
Stage one, entry burn startup.
Yes! Oh, here we go, bitch! Here we go.
There's our entry burn.
Here we go, bitch!
Again, that's three engines slowing the first stage down before it hits that dense part of the Earth's atmosphere.
Trajectory nominal.
Stage one, entry burn shutdown.
Oh, God, yes.
And we are done with the first of two burns on the first stage. The second burn, the landing burn, will happen at the T plus 8 minute and 18 second mark. That second burn should last for about 25 seconds. And as that burn is happening, we should also be having another major event for the second stage, second engine cutoff. We'll see if we can hear that as the landing burn begins.
We are at 198 kilometers altitude. Let's go, folks. Let's go.
As we wait for this landing burn,
this
is going to be our 68th attempt to recover our first stage, and we are going to be attempting to land on our drone ship in the Atlantic Ocean. Of course, I still love you.
Second stage in terminal guidance.
Stage one, landing burn startup.
And we got audio confirmation.
FTS is saved.
That the first stage has begun its landing burn.
Let's go, landing burn.
Everything's looking great on the second stage right now.
We're about to have Seco. Our second engine cutoff.
Stage one, landing leg deploy.
And that'll be of the
from our drone ship.
Stage two
here
that's going to the ISS. Okay. We'll have a Seco.
Stage one,
and Falcon 9 has landed once again. That is The 68th successful first stage recovery
on
this mission also marks the 100th successful flight
on the second stage right now. Yeah, hold up. Watch this.
Stage one, landing leg deploy.
Let's go. Let's go watch this. That is the drone ship.
There's a view from our drone ship. Here comes Falcon 9.
Eco.
Falcon. Falcon 9. Woo.
And Falcon 9 has landed.
Look
once again.
At
that is
look at her.
The 68th successful first stage recovery. This mission also marks the 100th successful flight of Falcon 9. It's also the 35th time we've landed successfully on our drone ship. Of course, I still love you. During that landing, we did get confirmation of second stage, second engine cutoff. Also, confirmation of a good orbit.
Did he say second? How many times did he say?
And second stage now has one last major task.
Hold up.
Commanding separation of Dragon just a few minutes from now.
This is just
second stage right now.
Me nerding out, so.
Stage one, landing leg deploy.
I want to hear the monuments again. This is like a bunch
from our drone ship
of momentous occasions that we're fucking going at. Look at this.
And Falcon 9 has landed once again. That is the 68th successful first stage recovery.
Okay, so 68. There have been 68 times that SpaceX has fully recovered a stage 1 from a rocket. That is banana town. Stage 1s, that's like, they're expensive. Everything on spaceships is expensive, and having that stuff just lost in space or having it burned up, it's actually kind of a travesty. This is what is making space more accessible. Like, we know Elon Musk is like a piece of shit or whatever. We all know Jeff Bezos is a piece of shit, whatever. SpaceX, like, regardless of how shitty people are that own these companies, SpaceX and Boeing and I feel so silly, I can't remember their name, but they are making space travel cheaper, more affordable. They are actually the ones keeping NASA alive. Because our government hasn't been funding NASA, like, in decades. It's fucking depressing. So 68 times they have recovered a first stage rocket. That's all of the, all of those boosters, the engines, just all of that. The big tank that's got the fuel in it. Like, that is all here, and it's reusable. I think so far pretty sure that so far one first stage has been used five times, and I think they've done it, I'm pretty sure that's what it is, where they have used the same first stage engine five times, and then they retired it. It's not gonna go anymore, but like they fucking did it. Just
This mission also marks the 100th successful flight of Falcon 9. It's also the 35th time we've landed successfully on our drone ship. Of course, I still love you. During that landing, we did get confirmation of second stage, second engine cutoff. Also, confirmation of a good orbit.
Yeah, look at that seat go. See, now that is the second engine
cutoff.
And
second stage now has one last major task.
That second stage.
Commanding separation of Dragon.
It's
just
not
a few
firing,
minutes from now.
She ain't going. She is in Earth orbit right
and we
now.
We should have a video of Dragon separation from the top of the second stage.
Altitude
it should give
of
us a nice view
kilometers.
Into Dragon's unpressurized cargo trunk area.
Yeah, so check this out. This is, how is this not amazing? Like, why are people not just amazed?
This is an animation show where each of the stages are currently in this mission.
Look at this.
The second stage has turned off its Merlin vacuum engine and is currently coasting, awaiting for Dragon separation.
We're just coasting. Oh, shit. Okay, so they're going to have Dragon separation. So the cargo is going to separate? And then, bro, go
now
to the
now, for a typical CRS
station?
Mission after Dragon
the
deploys, we would be waiting for solar array deployment. But as a reminder, this is our new Dragon vehicle, and it has solar panels mounted along the surface of the trunk. You might be able to see it once Dragon separates, but those solar panels are already activated and producing power.
And the fact that they're just reusing so much stuff. This is crazy.
It's away from Dragon separation. Again, we are in a coast phase. Even though the engines are not on, we are still coasting at pretty fast pace, 27,000 kilometers per hour.
That's fast as fuck. Foof. That is foof fast. So hold on, let's see what that is. 27,000 kilometers, 2 miles. Jesus.
And we are
titty fucking Christ.
Expecting Dragon separation just a few seconds from now.
How do I change?
Dragon separation confirmed.
And there is a Dragon separated from the second stage.
Hell yeah.
What a cool view. That is,
that's
if
dope
you've been
as
following
fuck
us, looks a lot different than our previous CRS missions.
It does.
Dragon is carrying approximately 6,400 pounds of cargo to the International Space Station on this mission. A small portion of the cargo represents supplies for the astronauts, things like food and clothing, but most of the cargo represents science going up to the space station.
Fuck
the
yes,
International
bitch.
Space Station serves as the world's leading laboratory for cutting-edge research and technology development that will enable human and robotic exploration of destinations beyond low Earth orbit, including the Moon and even Mars. The Dragon vehicle is just beginning its journey. It has about 26 hours before reaching the
hashtag
space station.
Hashtag get Tim to Mars.
The next major event is nose cone deploy, and that's where we expose the guidance, navigation, and control sensors and docking mechanisms. We won't be able to see that on camera, but we should be able to get confirmation of it. And we do have confirmation of nose cone deploy, and Dragon is now there it is. Dragon is now on its way to the space station. Again, over the next 26 hours, Dragon will perform a series of orbital height adjustment maneuvers with its Draco engines until it's within a few kilometers of the International Space Station and begins its autonomous docking process. Dragon is set to dock at 1:30 p.m. Eastern tomorrow and remain at the space station for more than 30 days before returning to Earth with research and return cargo.
My bad. It's a fucking 30-day
mission. And there you have it, our fifth
mission
and final Dragon flight of 2020. With that, that's going
to
do it for us here at SpaceX today. We had an on-time liftoff from Kennedy Space Center, successful stage separation. We landed our first stage for the 68th time and successfully deployed our upgraded Dragon vehicle into orbit. Today's mission also marked the 100th successful flight for Falcon 9. Dragon's arrival and docking to the space station will be streamed live starting tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. Eastern on NASA TV.
Cool.
Dragon will spend, again, about 5 weeks attached to the space station before returning to Earth with cargo and research. Keep an eye out for mission updates on NASA and SpaceX's social media accounts. We want to give a big thanks to the Range and Federal Aviation Administration for their support today. And of course, finally, thank you to everyone that has joined and tuned in for today's launch. Until next time, have a great rest of your weekend.
You know what? I will have a great rest of my weekend. Thank you, my dude. Hell yeah. All right, bitches. That was space. Ah, oh my gosh. Thank you, nerdos, my fellow nerds, for watching that with me. Or, you know, maybe you didn't watch it. That's cool, too. I am stoked. I'm so stoked. Space stuff is my fucking jam. All right. Let me watch. Or let me watch. Let me move some stuff. I apologize. I am getting a little bit louder. Because, like, reasons. Boop. Boop. Oh, whoops. Nah, actually, my bad. I need to close this. I need to check. I need to check if I'm... Let's try that for full mode. Oh, that's right. Wait, what? System settings. System. Date and time. Woo! I even had coffee this morning. What the fuck? Today is hard. So, this is my second island. And so excited. It is such trash right now, but we're going to be working on it. I'm either going to have, like, a very garden-y, chill, sorta, like, lots of, like, greenery and, like, trees and mushrooms, and I'm either gonna have that kind of island, or... Come on. Come on, volume. You know you want to turn down. Thank you. Okay. That was too loud. Not sure if it's too loud on y'all's end or what it sounds like, but... Actually, let me check. Huh, well, okay. Since I don't have... it doesn't matter. Hopefully it's all good. Let's play Animal Crossing. Let's try to have a Sunday. Just like, you know, super mediocre, chill Sunday. It doesn't need to be a good or awesome Sunday. It just needs to be not utter shit. Hello. Hello, Isabelle. Isabelle. Maybe I'm just going to call her Izza. Or like Izzy. We have a fucking visitor. At the campsite? Let's see who it is. I am so excited. I might actually die. Do, 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 do. Oh, right. I was gonna build stuff and sell things and Oh, I've got Nook tickets and... Oh, the Happy Home Academy. Rank S. Congratulations. Your eclectic mix of furniture has made your home so lovely. Oh, thank you, Happy Home Academy. A. Nook Shopping. A. Got some presents. Bum, 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 bum. Let's do this. They gave me a cassette player. I got a new KK song. Ooh, right, cotton candy stall and a lighthouse. I'm very excited. Let's put my Nook tickets down here. Go, everybody. Oh, nope. I should not have gone this way. I don't know what I'm doing. Dun, dun. Yeah. Ah, it's gonna be dupe. Boop. So, Phoebe is, oh, yeah, I forgot all of these were over here. Okay. Oh, right, right, right. Whoops. I'm gonna plant you here. And I'll plant. Phoebe is a horticulturist and wants some flippity flapping orange roses. Orange and reds. And, ooh, get her, like, some purple, I think. Yeah. Oh, look, I had the exact perfect amount. It was destiny. Boop. Aw, I wonder where my Whisper Kitty's at. We got to hang out this morning. It was super nice. I got to hang out with me mum, which was super nice. I am super excited. Because someone over at the campsite. Have you meet him? Have you met him yet? Phoebe, I feel you. You're a mood. Phoebe is a mood. I guess no, she would need blue. So yellow and, well, yeah, yellow, orange, red, and then some blue. Oh shit, a paisley bandana. Damn, girl, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'm super excited because my mom and I have a tradition where every year for like Yule / Christmas / the holidays, we would, usually on Christmas Eve, maybe a couple days before, but we would go and get Chinese food, and we would go drive around town, and like some of those areas, and we would look at Christmas lights. And it was fucking amazing. And apparently, where I am now, like, my mom and I got tickets to go to, it's like a drive-through light show. It's like a bunch of Christmas lights and all that cool shit. But we get to drive through it, which is really fucking rad. So we'll just sit in our cars and be our car, and you just chill and you drive through and you get to look at the lights and I'll take pictures and stuff, and it's going to be awesome, and it's super quarantine friendly because you stay in your car and you don't roll down your windows and you don't do anything but drive through the area. You ain't doing anything else. You don't stop, like, you don't like chill or any of that. It's very excited. Okay, I've got quite a few things. So I think it's gonna be next Sunday. Next Sunday I get to do Christmas lights and shit. I'm so excited. Oh my goodness. Oh, Henry is, you know what? Henry is actually fucking adorable. I love, look at that little face. He's just so happy to be here. Henry. Oh, Henry. Oh, can I talk to you? Hey, friend. Oh my God, he's so cute. Oh, this one's so sweet, Patty. Man, that name is cruel. How's my bestie? How now? Let's talk. I'm practicing striking a pose. Oh my God, I love her. Ah, she's so cute. I'm dead. Ah, shite. Spooky chair. There you go. Let's actually cool pine bonsai tree. Let's actually check my nook miles. Alright, fossils, hitting rocks, trees, planting. Okay. Cool. So all the stuff I'm already gonna do. Hell yeah. Whoops. Oh, damn. Fossils fucking everywhere. Alright. Very nice. Oh my goodness. It's really weird having two islands, and then I'm so annoyed because I found some super cute clothes and all kinds of stuff on this island where I'm like, I want this on my main island, WTF. I might actually have to start, doing trades, or honestly, I would love to just, like, do some catalog parties, like hang out and like catalog stuff with people, because all you have to do is pick up the item and then it gets cataloged and then boom, like you're fucking good to go, and then you can buy it whenever you want. Obviously there's some stuff you can't buy, but that would be so fucking nice. If anybody wants to do that, hit me up. Because, like, let's catalog stuff. I want to be able to make my island, you know, some ridiculous awesome thing. Man. My museum's not done yet, is all good. It's just funny because I assessed so many fucking fossils, and he's like, nah, brah, I just assessed 6 fossils. Damn, my feet are cold. Ooh, we want to sell some fruit. Oh, we got another thing. Nook Miles for Nook Miles. Earning Nook Miles. Oh, wide-ranging hobbyist. Oh, I haven't changed my name. Actually, let's view the passport. I have the... Oh, no, actually, I do have a name. That is the cutest fucking picture. Holy shit. Edit title. Let's just look at what else I have. I haven't checked really. Ancient. Bodyboarding. The fuck? Carefree, casual. Ooh, cerulean. Cerulean star. Ooh. Crafty. Ha, dad joking. Flapping. Friendly. Greedy. Night owl. Ba 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 da da. Rumor mongering. Oh Lord have mercy. Tropically grown. Hello, Wispy. Hi. I don't know. You can kind of see her, but she's a black kitty. Hi, baby. Hello. Hello. What's going on? What's happening? Who is this? Who is that? I fucking love my cat. Alright, let's just see what the heck's in here. Walking dictionary, wallflower, wild child. Shell master. Phoenix. Lawn clippings. Huh. Ghost. Grandpa. I might use grandpa for something. Huh. Fake. Huh. Egg. Amazing. Dancer. Camper. Ooh, buddy. Interesting. Let's see. Oh, here, I'll move the pillow. There you go. Is that gonna help? Do do do. Lucky. Greenhouse. Striking blue. Hello. How's it going? How the heckity heck are you? Your new emote got approved. Hold up. Let me pop in here. Let me pop in here. Oh, come on. Come on, fool. Okay. Yay. Enjoy the emote. Thank you. Oh my god. Boo Boo finished the emote. Okay, so I only have access to one. Welcome to the madness. Yo. That's fabulous. Super dope. Hell yeah, dude. I'm so happy for you. I am so happy for you. The new emotes got approved. That Welcome to the Madness one is super cute. It's got your little like red hair. You got this vibe. Oh, that's so cute. And then it looks just like you. It's just like a fucking chibi kawaii you. It's so good. Yay! Both of those emotes are amazing, dude. Congrats. Super congratulations. And that freaking uwu. The second uwu. Oh my lord. You are fucking dope. Your shit is dope. Goddamn, that's awesome. Oh shit, that's so cool. I look forward to using them. And maybe eventually I might like be able to get the bitty ones, but like I don't know. Probably not. But they are super cool. I absolutely love an Eskimo is always spamming your other emote. Because that's an uwu one too, but he's just constantly spamming that emote everywhere and it just cracks me up. And I know he's gonna have this other one, and I'm just like, chef's kiss. Boo Boo was working hard at it. Yesterday I was watching their stream. It was fab. Oh my God. Glad to hear it, my dude. How are you today? How are you? What I want, do, do. Warning for anybody, that there will be a gnome around in the shop, so just pop off the video or don't look at it, and then I will let you know when I am out of Nook's Cranny. Actually, if I buy it, it won't be able to be seen in Nook's Cranny, so let's go. I'm doing okay, could be better, but I'm all right. How are you? You know what? That's fair. That's fair. You know? I get that, dude. You know what? I'm still glad that it's an okay day. I'm super glad you are here, and I know that you'll have good days again in the future, 'cause the only one of the only things that we have that is a constant in life is change. And that is the ups and the downs. Yeah, and that's just life. So I hope more good days are ahead for you. You deserve all of it. Heart Sue for you and your wife. I hope she's doing okay. She's been working her butt off, damn. Like y'all both, like you both work your butts off. You guys are amazing. All right, let me buy this fucking terrible ass gnome, and then I will be able to. Yay, okay. If you has gnome issues, there is gnome. Nope. There is no more gnome. There's gnome more gnome. Fuck. I accidentally did that and it's terrible. It's so terrible. What a terrible pun-esque thing I have wrought. Seems like I'm interested in a clawfoot tub. I actually am, and it's fucking pink. Are you shitting me? Okay, is it gonna be over 100,000? Because it's fancy. Let's find out. I'm gonna bet it's over 100,000. You're gonna lurk. Have fun helping out Tice. You got this, my dude. I'll drop back by in a bit if you're still on. Cool. I will be here. Oh, 63,000 bells? That's not bad. But I don't know if I'll ever make a bathroom. Because, like, I don't really care if I have a bathroom in Animal Crossing. Thanks again, Blue. Thanks for the lurking. I'll buy it. Dip it, dip it, dip, dip, dip. Get out of here. Do, do, do. Do what I want. Do, do. What is in the cabinet? Probably nothing I want. We have red cosmos, mums, okay. Roses, eh. I don't want any of this. So I think I'm really not gonna ever need anything from this tab again. Very boring. Pretty sure I have the cool paint flooring. I'm gonna grab the pink paint flooring. No, I don't need a second one. I'm good. Yes, something else has caught my eye, actually. I freaking love these intricate walls. They are super interesting and fun, but really subtle. My bedroom in my main house on my first island has a green one in it, and it looks dope as fuck. Bye-bye. Please stop stalking me. I actually don't mind the twins, but I just wish they would stand still and not follow me around the shop. It's actually really annoying to have to push them around just so I can look at the items in their shop. It's like, hey, I'm just browsing. Could you just pop off for a second, please? Stay off. Hey, we're gonna throw some stuff away. Yes, we are. We are going to toss a piece of garbage. Ooh, I do not have fruit. That's fine. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna be getting money today. Ah, shit. Fine, I'll just pick some fucking flowers. You son of a biscuit. Fuck. Such goddamn annoying. Fuck you! So ango. This game make me ango. Gimme. Do, do, do. Hey. this fucking game. This is my stuff area. Don't judge me. This is my stuff area. I didn't want that. Whoop. Whoop. Yeah, organize that junk. Whoop. Oh, Good Lord of Mercy, candle, dinosaur toy. Those are all for home. And the cotton candy cell. Great. I have not had much going on with this island. Really need some help, that's for sure. Okay, planting things, crafting things. Let's do it. Do what I want. Oop. Silly meows. Oh, right. I was going to sell some of my fossils. Oh, I'm a dork. Oh, my pockets are full. Right. I'm on my way. Lighthouse. Put in storage. Those two go together. And then I've got the popcorn machine and the lighthouse and the cotton candy stall. Dupe. And I'm gonna put the roses. Okay, so I'm keeping all of that. I'm putting that in storage. Paisley bandana. Oh my gosh, there's so much to do. Oh, cool. Lots of iron. That's only 15 stones. It's 8. Oof. Ooh, that's 10. Nice. There we go. Oh, ouch. Hooray for pain. Oh, I don't think I did anything weird. Okay. Da 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 da. Thank you. my God. I wonder how long I was muted. That's hilarious. Hey, everybody. I was fucking muted, so don't worry about it. You can either watch the shenanigans or not. That's so funny. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Welcome back. You didn't hear me. So, Two Sparrows, hi. How you doing today? How are you doing today? I am such a hot mess right now. As for what I am making, I'm trying to make dat money. Oh, I am so sorry. I just punched you guys in the face, aka the mic. Trying to make money. Trying to upgrade my house. I'm trying to expand stuff. We got to get to that 3-star island so I can get the terraforming tools. So that's basically my push right now. Get my shit together on the island. Bridge and incline and just trying a little bit, and I have to just make a shit ton of money for that. So yeah, that's what I be doing. Oh, fuck you. Elgato software. Oof. Dinosaurus, right? The dinosaur is super cute. I already bought him. I've got, on my main island, I have quite a few of those bad boys. I have two, actually. So I have two dinos. Two dino babies that are two different colors, and then there's this one that I have here. This is on my second island, though. So this is the first dinosaur I've seen. There's like, with some of the, because Toy Day is coming up. Toy Day is December 24th. And iron frame. And then saving those. Okay. Yeah, so they came out with a bunch of toys, obviously, for Toy Day, and you can buy them leading up to Toy Day, and we are going to be able to be doing Christmas, slash Yule, slash Hanukkah, presents, whatever you want to do, and so there's gonna be, like, an NPC that comes to town. And we're going to deliver presents to all of our friends on the island. It's going to be fucking dope. I'm really excited. They've been adding so much new content. And it's quite lovely. Mm-hmm. I need to get fruit and or fossils and frickin' talk to my villagers. Excuse me. Open to the lucky duck. Who's got this? Modeling clay. Guess what? I already know it. Thanks. Oh, this game. Shite. just want to get rid of these for now. It's kind of currently about shoving stuff. How actual was that? Oh, wow. I love the waterfall sounds. Goodness gracious. How amazing. Alright. Let's start crowding my island. Boink. Oh, oops, I need to sell the iron frame. I needed that. And whatever this is. Nope. Sook. I think that we are going to take a small break here and do the whole get some water, do yourself a hydrate, get some food, stand up, stretch, make sure that you've taken your meds, all that good stuff. So we will be right back. You know, it'll be probably like a 5-minute break or however long. But take your time and we'll be back.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Slash, I'm back. Words are hard. Here we go. I'm in the right scene. I need to rename this scene for Nintendo Switcheroni. Because I has many scenes. I'm making a scene. Let's get some fruit. Also, how's the inventory? Looks great. Looks great. I'm actually very excited to have Patty on my island. I still think Nintendo did her super dirty by giving her that name because she's a cow and her name is Patty. But, like, see, they could have given her a different name. It would have been so amazing. And she is a... she is a cow, and her phrase is how now. Like, her like little phrase that she starts out with is how now. And guess what? She is a brown cow. Like, that's awesome. But they did her dirty with that name. Like, it's not okay, Nintendo. That's not okay. They also... have a horse named Elmer. That's not okay. I probably have already talked about this 20 times, but like, fuck. there's some weird names and weird villagers. Weird animals. But they're kind of great. Let's go have a vault. Phoebe! Okay, oh, that's right. I need to build a ramp. Yay, money rock. Trees. All right. I'm very excited. Oh, trees. Today sucks ass. Let's catch these BBs. Mr. Flamingo. Sell some stuff. Not what I wanted. Okay, here are the exact same. Do, 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 boo, boo. Let's see here. Be not streaming. I don't fucking know. I'm gonna try to figure it out. Iron frame, yes, please. We want those, I want that. Alright. Perfect. Do, 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 do. Bop, bop, bop. Thank you. do we... Oh, son of a biscuit. I keep unveiling behind the curtain. Do I not have... Oh, there we go. Yay. Stremfed. Do-do-do-do. Oh, let's go do the things. Do-do-do. Oh, it has a sleepy kitty. She's so sweet. All right. I love what a mess this VOD is gonna be. It's so great. What do I have? Oh, okay, good. Grab one, put in storage. Put in storage. Do 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 do. Pop it up a da 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 da. Excuse me. Let's craft. I'm a craft medicine. Just check it out. I do have waspy cones and weeds, and I do have a okay. Let's see what this does. my gosh. Y'all, today, I am so sorry. Like, this entire stream has been garbage. Because I was like, oh, I'm feeling like shit. I'm gonna stream because it makes me happy. So the stream is a mess because I am a mess. I'm so sorry. My mic was muted. Holy shit. So let me give hype because there was no fucking hype. I am so sorry, Doc. Fantastico. Why no alert came up? I don't know. OBS reasons. I'm so sorry. I even tested the alerts today, actually. I literally tested them before I started stream. So I'm so sorry, but Doc Fantastico subscribed at tier one, and not just at tier one for a month, tier one for 6 months in advance. Holy shit. Thank you so much. We already have somebody with the with the longest time subscribed already. if you count like all of it at once. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. That is so generous of you. Oh shit, and do you know what? Doc, you actually get to have a founder's badge. Yeah, you get to have a founder's badge because you have subscribed and helped me in the very, very beginning of my channel. So in my channel forever, if you want, if you want, you can always have that badge, like, in my chat. And it'll tell anyone else in chat of, like, oh, them, they an OG. So that's actually cool. You have this kind of pinky with a little bit of purple up there. shit. Doc, thank you so much. That is, I want to see you keep streaming. Hell yeah, I'm going to support you. Thank you so much. I, like, really appreciate it. I'm very fucking grateful. Thank you so much. Again, I feel really bad that no awesome thing popped up. And you know what? With OBS, it's like there everything is so fucking specific. I bet you that I have to go in and go, oh, notifications for a tier one sub. Notifications for, you know, a tier one and 2 months in advance. Like, I bet you that's how they break it down because they did the same thing for the fucking bids. And the same thing, like, gift subs has its own thing, its own little tab, and you have to fuck with all of it for just that one thing for gift subs. And then for regular subs, it's just this. It's, thank you, it's bananas. I'll keep getting the stream better. I will always keep making the stream better. And, yeah, thank you so much. What the fuck? Thank you. That's amazing. I appreciate you so much. Yeah, I've been playing Animal Crossing. I have been, muting myself and, for random amounts of time, I'm not sure. It's been super awesome. It has been an absolutely ridiculous stream. And shit, you know what? Oh my god, I did it again. I am going to have to keep working on this fix, quote-unquote, that I have It's a really whack workaround. So the capture card so OBS will be able to see the capture card and have it be a thing. Because the Elgato software is kinda garbage. I'm sorry, Elgato. I don't know if that sticker is gonna be going on my computer. I love R&D. I know you guys, I am sure, have a great R&D team. Maybe check out that software though. It's pretty rough. It's pretty fucking rough. Yup. So I apologize. That's why Animal Crossing keeps randomly getting smaller, and you're seeing all this behind the scenes stuff of like the fucking Elgato software just in a big L shape on my shit. Oh Lord, this day. Thank you for being here, everybody who's here right now. Thank you for being here if you're watching the VOD of this. Holy cats, if you're watching the VOD of this and you made it this far, thank you so much. We're almost 2 hours in and I am a fucking mess. And you know what? I'm gonna just keep playing Animal Crossing because today has been really hard. And I just want to play a game that might make me happy. Give me just a second, I'm so sorry. Okay, I had to make sure and respond to email because I actually did get exposed to somebody that had C19, the Corona-19 virus. And so I had to get testing and I had to wait for it. And then I also just did a self-quarantine, I did another self-quarantine, but also, like, I am immunocompromised, so I've been quarantining this entire fucking time. For what it's worth, though, the stream looks all right from what I've seen. Thank you so much, Doc. That's awesome. And, you know, even if parts of it are ridiculous, which there will be, because there has been at least twice now. There's been at least twice now where oh my God, people are scary. There's like people yelling in the hallway. Being scared in my own home. Escapism! Hell to the fucking yes. Escapism is amazing. I am genuinely terrified. Because it was somebody banging on a door. I'm pretty sure it wasn't my door. But I could heal it. hear it and feel it very loud, and it sucked. And, yeah. They were like, fucking let me in. And I'm just like, oh, yay. Bye, present. I'll never get you. Bye. I don't have my own emotes, and I'm going really slow today. I've been in just a hella bad pain day, and I'm fucking not doing well mentally and emotionally. R.I.P. Give me the gay emotes. I want the... No? No gay? Here we go. Gay! There we go. I'm throwing some hype in there. Thank you so much again, Doc. I appreciate you. You're wonderful. What the fuck? There is something going on. Terrifying. Yay. Ooh. Ouch. For some reason I moved my neck weird and it hurt. I'm going to put the break screen up for a second, because there's a bunch of stuff going on in the apartment hallway, so let's just be right back. And we're gonna be right back. Everything's amazing. I am going to be ending the stream soon because I am just a very, I am doing a heckin' pain, in my, my chronic pain, and is definitely like, wow, this is really bad, this hurts. So I am going to, have to take care of myself and, see what happens with that. Thank you everybody for, hanging out, with me, and, thank you so much, Doc Fantastico, for, streaming. That is for streaming. Thank you so much, Doc Fantastico, for subscribing. I appreciate it so much. That's really awesome. And it's cool that you said you want to see me keep streaming and you want to support. That's awesome. Thank you so much. It's really awesome. Thank you everyone that just hangs out and views and lurks. Thank you for anyone watching the VOD. And yeah, I am going to go be in pain, but not playing a game anymore because I am quite tired and my brain's not working, as you can tell. And yeah, we call that brain fog when you're in so much pain that, yeah, you're just like words, sentences making sense. Like it's really, really rough. So have a good day, everybody. I'm going to go try to be in less pain. Take care of yourselves. Hydrate, food, take your meds. You know, do something nice for yourself. And, yeah, we'll see you later. Next stream. Hopefully won't be such a mess. Yep.